He lines up the Mark 1 against the Honda. Locking him in. Here they go. For the win.